what?
I have. Guys, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, first of all, I know you're so happy to be here today, so I want everybody to wave your hands. I'm going to say, piano rocks. Let's say that. Hey, Barry, come. Now the photo, now. Okay, I say 1, 2, 3, and everybody waves and say, piano rocks. Okay? There we go. 1, 2, 3.
Piano rocks!
And one with me, huh? One with me too, please. Again. 1, 2, 3.
Piano rocks!
Oh, thank you. All right, are you filming?
Okay.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Hi again. And welcome to this, the 2023 Miss Ruth Piano Recital. Yay. Which, by the way, is the 18th piano recital.
Woo!
Yeah. I'm so happy to see all of you here today. All my new students, and my old students, and the families. Thank you so much for being here today on this beautiful day, sunny in St. Petersburg. So this is a nice event, year event that I really, really like. So I look forward to it. So thank you for being here, and also like to thank my friends from Five Towns, the residents of Five Towns. Oh, I see a few here. Hey, thank you guys for being here.
Yes.
And you know, I like to thank my friends, Cora and Richard. There's Richard in there, they help me so much.
Oh.
Cora in my right hand. She is behind the scenes doing the food and everything here. So thanks to my the people of Five Towns. And I want to thank you guys for letting us have the recital in here. Because look at this place. It's a magnificent place. We love it here. Thank you. And please tell the people in the front office that you had a good time and you like here, because we love to be back next year and every year forever, to be honest. So, yeah. So thank you, my friends of Five Towns, and for the families of my students. Again, I want to thank you for being here. And I would like to thank you also for bringing the delicious food. I know some of you made the food especially for today. Yeah, you. Thank you. I love that when people make food special for today, for the recital. Yeah. So thank you for that, but especially thank you for another year of supporting music education, and specifically piano lessons with Miss Ruth.
Yeah.
I love to see you guys every week, and I love to see your kids grow. Some of my students in here, I saw them from here to here. They literally grow, physically and also mentally, intellectually, and musically. So music is wonderful for what it does to your kids and to your families. It enriches your lives. It's a great thing to have in your lives, music. So that said, thank you for that, and thank you for being here, thank you for bringing the food, and thank you for everything. You guys are the best. So now I'd like to tell my students a little thing. Well, you guys, you know, although many of my students are new this year, but you know, I'm going to talk to you. First of all, I'm proud of you for all your work. And especially the last few weeks when you were preparing your songs for today. Okay, thank you so much for all your work, and you did a great job. So I'm confident that you're going to do great today. But I'd like you to remember this. I always say the same every year, but it's very important that you feel the music when you're playing it. So don't worry about making mistakes. Just play with your hearts. Okay, so don't worry about making mistakes and play with your hearts. Be in the moment. And one last thing that I always say every year, which is what? Two?
Have fun.
Have fun.
Half notes, two counts.
No, not during the lesson. Here, have fun. Oh, I didn't hear anybody. Say what? Have fun. Oh, that sounds better to me, because the first one was, have fun. Doesn't sound like that. But anyway, good luck, everybody, and we're going to start. Donnie is Batman. Come, Donnie, Batman.
My name is Dark Knight Donnie, and I'm going to be playing for you, Batman.
And now I'm Bowser, and I'm from the Super Mario Bros. Movie, and I'm gonna be playing for you, Peaches.
Hey Jude. to my mama Ellie, who's a big fan of the Beatles.
Ellie, wait. How? The three of you.
Oh, okay.
She's leaving.
Oh, don't leave us.
Okay. All right, Eddie? Here we go. One, two, three. Landon, come on.
By the way, I love the Beatles too. Ellie is awesome. That's the grandma.
All right.
Hi, my name is Landon Beerbong, and I'm going to be playing In the Hall of the Mountain King by Grieg and Malaguena, a traditional Spanish song.
Two, three.
chill, guys. He's not in the land, eh? No sombrero first.
Thank you. Epiphany.
No, no, no.
I mean that time.
Remember it.
My name's Silas Hoyman and I'm gonna play Dinosaur Storm.
Thank you. name is Ava Harmon, and I'm going to play Hedrick's theme.
Hi, my name is Nicholas Samuel, and I will be playing Close to You for my mom because she sang it to me when I was a baby. Just like me, yeah, to be. will be giving this to my mom because she sang it to me when I was a baby.
Okay, thank you.
My name is Cassidy Burkos, and I'm going to be playing Early Morning Mist.
My name is Madison O'Neill, and I'm going to be playing Wheels on the Bus and the Muffin Man. Honeybee.
interesting. Wait, no, no, no. Okay, one second, sorry.
Now I'll be playing Rocking in Your Sock.
Okay. continue.
My name is Matilda Huber, and I'm going to be playing Beethoven Ode to Joy.
Germany.
Bro.
Hello, my name is Alex. I'm going to be playing Romance in Cathedral Bells, and it is never too late to start taking piano lessons.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Nary Sun, and I'm going to be playing Cherry Blossom, a traditional Japanese song. This time I'm going to be playing Let This Never Die based off my favorite book series.
Which is?
Werecats.
Thank you. Jessica, and I'm Ellie's mommy, and we're going to play La Comparsita, a tango from Argentina.
My name is Penny Hecker, and today I'm going to be playing Beauty and the Beast and be our guest from the movie Beauty and the Beast.
Thank you.
Steven Universe, one of my favorite cartoon shows.
Today I'll be playing Katina Band and Imperial March from Star Wars.
Darth Vader!
Thank you.
I'm Theodore Lukic, and I'm going to be playing Let's Go Fly a Kite and the Perfect Nanny from Mary Poppins.
Hello, my name is Danilo Lukic, and I'm going to be playing trumpet concerto and Hope.
Thank you.
Thank you. to my mom.
Hello everybody, how are you today?
Good.
So
my name is Dominic Carr, and first I'll be playing The Entertainer by Scott Joplin. Next up, I'll be playing Mardi Gras Mambo. This is for my parents from Louisiana. Going to be playing the Hungarian Rhapsody number 2 by Franz Liszt.
Thank you.
Hey guys, what do you think of that, huh? So wow, great job, all the performance did amazing.